Okay, we made it to the Puente al Paraiso, which translates to the bridge to paradise. And we are here at the most beautiful Xcaret Park in Cancun, Mexico. And we're gonna be taking a look at this interesting cemetery. It's an actual spiral cemetery that represents a conch shell. The idea is that the Mayans blew into these conch shells to communicate to the gods. So we're gonna be communicating with a few gods today here at the Puente El Paraiso. This is the cemetery that's located in the Xcaret Park. We'll head that down there in a sec. So we're gonna start here. This is the starting point. And we're gonna walk around up to the very top in a spiral, like this conch shell. Miguel has a tire. All right, we're gonna take a photo. Wonder what kind of fruit that is. I can't believe how ornate some of these gravestones are. It's like a death museum. Con permiso. ¿Cómo estás?
Adelante, bien.
Buenos días.
Buen día.
That. That's just like the back of the gravestone. Alright, so that was it. I guess that was the top of the spiral cemetery. Let's go down the 52 steps to the vault. The vault of size. It's closed. Well, this is the other one. A different crypt. They have a nice padlock on it. I wonder if any of those tombs up there had some lock pickers. Okay, we found an open crypt. Let's take a look. Hell yeah, we found it, man. Crypt de Suspiros. Let's go check out the Crypt of Size. Shoot, which way do we go? We'll just go straight this time. When I got in here, I almost fainted. Check out these cobblestone floors. It's amazing. Oh, look at that. Okay, so that was it. That was the Puente de Paraiso, the bridge to paradise. And so I talked to somebody here, and they didn't want to go on camera, but there are no real bodies in the cemetery. So anyways, I thought it was awesome. I love this park, and I love this cemetery. The only spiral cemetery that I've ever been on. So anyways, hope you enjoyed that. Which one was your favorite grave? Leave it in the comments.